Yo, everybody. Generic B here, and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Where we last left off, we escaped the planet Hoth. It was really hard. There's some puzzles that we kind of were stupid at. I don't know. Like, dude, people keep saying this is a game for five-year-olds. If a five-year-old can solve those puzzles, they're the smartest five-year-olds on the whole planet. Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, Chapter 3, Falcon Flight.
Led by the evil Darth Vader, Imperial forces have overrun the Rebel base on the ice planet Hoth. Having bravely stalled the enemy advance, Luke Skywalker has made his escape by X-Wing fighter. And as the last Rebel transports lift from the planet, Han Solo and Millennium Falcon engages in the Imperial ships above.
Engages the Imperial ships. Bum 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 bum. Dude, are we fighting? Should I be shooting? Everybody prepare to get wrecked right now. Okay, we have to shoot 16 guns. You load 16 guns. What do you get? Oh man. Go, 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 go. Oh man, this is gonna be, this is not the type of thing that you just go run around willy-nilly on. You go in, you shoot some things, you back up out. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm hurting though. Oh, I'm dead. The worst kind of hurt, dead. Oh, there's one right there I didn't even see. Uh-huh. Hey, there we go. Dang, man. This is like just a complete kamikaze mission. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna try. Yep, okay. Oh, can we shoot those guys without dying? I'm gonna try. I got two hearts left. Oh, one heart left. Nope. Dang it. I got two of them though. That wasn't too bad. Oh, I thought that was a heart. That's why I went in. All right, we're doing good, doing better. Oh, there they are. Oh, and I'm getting ro-shamboed so hard. Go, 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 go. Come on. Oh, man. Yes, yes. Where are we at? Where are we at? What are we doing? I think I killed them all. I think. Did I not? Oh, dude, we're heading places now. Yeah, yeah. Lead them all. Hold on to your butts. Uh-oh, she's like, look out, asteroid. Oh yeah, the asteroid scene. Oh, this one's good. Wow. Han Solo is like, ooh. I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to do, but I'm doing it. Oh, is that something I should get? Are we doing the work? I don't understand what we're doing, but we're doing it. Oh, shoot him! Shoot him down! Oh, get that heart! Yes! Oh, we're out of the torpedoes. Hopefully we didn't need those. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Dude. Oh yeah, we did need torpedoes. Oh, pecker. Okay, let's go back. Oh, we got one. Let's do it. Let's do it to it. And yeah. All right, we need a few more. I understand what's going on now. Oh man. Okay, do not. Oh, hey, here's one. Hey, 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 hey. Okay, what are we shooting at that's giving that to us? Those things? Oh, don't get in the way of them. Oh, yeah! Did I not get it? Oh, I didn't miss it! Oh, okay, I'm with the program. But it didn't give it to me. Okay, do I have one now? Is there gonna be one? What in the wide, wide world of sports? Okay. Let's do it, let's do this thing. Oh man, don't run into it, you fool. All right, we got one. Quick. Yep. You gonna give us another one? Nope. Okay, and... blowed it up. Nope. Oh, man, totally ruined it. Totally ruined everything. Go. Oh, dude, you should have picked that up. Oh, wow. What is left in this world, really? What all do we have in this world? Okay, got one. Wait till, don't hold your fire till you see the whites of their eyes. Yes. All right. We're making our way. There we go. Picking up a few. Oh, we got it, baby. And. Nice, nicely done. Now we can zip on through. Yeah, nobody knows about us now. Oh, except for this next level. Uh-huh. Okay, I see it. I see what we need to do. I've already got three evasive maneuvers. Yeah. Oh, I should have got that heart, but I couldn't. Get that thing. Yep. All right, they don't know about me. I'm making a mad dash for it. Nope. Wow. I got three of them. No way, not on my watch. Okay, go, launch. Go. Yep, there's a second one. And, oh yes, okay, good. Woo, hey, much better on this run. Hey. All right, now, where we go? Yeah, blow it up. Do we have, yeah, we do. Ah, that's all I need. All I need is this one. And boom. Yes. Everybody gets shot up right now. And then we just land inside. Oh yeah, baby, I remember this. Now what and where? Okay, there's some way to do this. Do we have to shoot those? Where do we get our stuff? Do we have to go back and get them? For real? Is that a thing? I don't know about this. That doesn't seem right, does it? But I think it is. I don't think that's right. I think I saw something wrong. Well, we're gonna try to, yeah, grab that guy. Okay, let's go and attempt to make it. Okay, nobody knows about us. Everything's fine. Oh no, you don't. Okay, yeah. What do we got? Oh, that was a thing. Ah, but not something necessarily that we needed? Maybe. Oh, pecker. Pecker. Alright. I'm going to town. Cover me, Mom. Yeah, get shot at. This seems pretty weird. Oh, there's one. There's another one. Give it to me. Oh, you should. That was mine for the take. Oh! Okay, give it to me. Got it. I'm gonna be a little greedy here. Let's see if we can get a second one. Mm-hmm. Oh, there was one. There's one. Two, three. Let's go. Go. Oh, man, don't get... Okay. These flying ones, I don't know so much about them. They're a little bit, just a little bit on the side. All right, and get shot. Please give me something worthwhile. Oh, it was just that? Just a bunch of hearts and such? Ugh. And, oh no! Oh, what a jerk, he fell. and got right in the way of it. Oh, somehow I managed that. Wait, you can shoot backwards? I don't know how I did it. Who knows? Oh! Alright, so now we need at least three more. I know I'm doing this wrong. There's no other explanation. Oh, shoot. Okay, at least let's get this one. I mean, this is not intuitive to try to go back and get something. Like, there should be something right here. Like, right in there, maybe? I'm gonna try it. Oh! No way. No way. Is this what I was supposed to do? And then... Oh, it's a double score zone. No. Alright, so... Oh, no! But, no. Oh, no. But let me have the thing I so richly desire and deserve. Yeah. And... Yeah. Oh, man. And then you're just gonna give me things? Yeah. Okay. This makes a little more sense. Alright. Let's go. Da-da-da-da. Makes much more sense. And then we fly out and shoot it. And no, come on. Okay. Woo! Not intuitive. Oh, and another? Wow. I'm just checking, see if there's any more. There are. Okay, we got two. Let's make a mad rush for something. Oh, power up. Oh, power up and three of them. Uh-huh. Yep. Suck it. And I hope that hit. Get it. Yes. Okay. And oh, there's another one right up there. Yes. Woo. Oh no. Okay. Wait for it. Shoot that guy. Yeah. And yep. I think we got it. Yep. Okay. We need a couple more. Oh yeah. All right. Wait for it. Shoot. And go. Oh, this has got to be it. Yes. Oh, man. Please send me to this battleship. Good night. How awful that is. Oh, yeah. Where did they go? That's right, I remember that. And then they jettison their stuff? Yeah. Jettison the trash? Look at this shopping cart. Oh, did you see that, though? That's Boba Fett. One of my favorites. Wowzers. That was rough, but we made it. Millennium Falcon unlocked. Baller. We are a true Jedi. No, we're not. 64% true Jedi. Mini kit, 5. Very nice. Let's continue that story. I know we can do it. What we got here? Episode 5. The Empire Strikes Back. Electric 2. Boogaloo. What? Chapter 4. Dagobah. Ah, the Dagobah system.
Han Solo and Princess Leia have finally evaded the Imperial fleet in the Millennium Falcon and are on their way to Cloud City, secretly followed by the bounty hunter Boba Fett. Meanwhile, instructions relayed to him by the spectral form of Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke Skywalker has piloted his X-Wing to the forgotten planet of Dagobah. Accompanied by his trusty droid R2-D2, Luke heads towards the murky swamp world in search of his destiny.
Day. I said Dago.
they go by and I wanna go home. They, I said they, I said they, I said they go by and I wanna go home. Oh. Oh, and bats. That's cool. Are you okay, R2? This is where... Oh. Oh, and we lost everybody. R2? R2? Oh, you. You crazy kid. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, good. Oh, good old. Okay, yes, we can build things. Uh-huh. So this is where we meet our little friend, Yogurt. Yoga. Uh-huh. Oh, hey, dude. You want to mess with me? Is this a thing? Are we fighting bats now? Is this the thing? What do we have here? Oh, look at that snake. Get ruined. Get ruined, snake. Dude, these stupid bats need to get a life. Joing. Now where? Now what's going on? Oh, okay, that's R2. I don't know why. Like, I guess it's from, I probably can't go there, can I? It's from Minecraft. I'm like, oh, they're just bats. Everything's fine. Well, if I go down here, I'm gonna have a bad time. Like, I'll get drowned for sure. Yeah, bad time. You don't want to do that. So, another puzzle. For the great generic bee to solve. Okay. Back over this way. Maybe we head over this way? No. Oh, but wait. I can be... Oh. I'm an idiot. I can change over to R2-D2. Stupid. Okay, R2. Come over here. R2 can do it. He's fine. He's perfectly fine doing this type of stuff. He loves this stuff. Can you jump up, brother? Whoa. Where are you gonna go? Up here? Up here? Oh, do I go through here, maybe? No. Hello? Hello? Huh. Now what in the wide, wide world of sports are we supposed to be doing here? He's up here. Oh! Idiot! Oh, you're such an idiot. You don't have to go down. You just fly across. Like that. Dummy. What a dummy. And then, bagoonk. Here we go. Alright. My brain must be numb. I must be taking whatchamacallit, playing too much. If I can't think of simple things like that. Now where to? Oh, this way, okay. Alright. Breaking it down. Step on the button. This looks like an R2 thing. Oh boy, yeah. Okay. Oh, he's making it. Okay. Alright, Oh, that's kind of cool how that works. Are you gonna get up there for me? Yeah. Nifty! Oh, we're fine. Everything's fine. I keep wanting to use the force, but I don't know the force yet. Can I shoot it? No, can't shoot it. Oh, hey, here's a little house. Oh, Who are you? Hey, you're just a little nothing.
Yoga, I am. Come inside, you will.
And so, young Master Luke, put on a wife beater and learn the ways of the Force with Master Yoga. He became a yoga master. And so now, oh, holy Lord, was that me? Do I have, hey, fellas. Oh, no, that wasn't my fault. I was trying to see if I had, I was trying to see if I had Kung Fu yet, and I don't. Or do I? No, apparently not. Alright, let's... Or do I? No.
Ah, on me you must be.
Now where do we go? Oh, hey, dude. Hey, no. Oh, pecker. Okay. Stupid bat. Alright, we're going to try this one more time. I understand, I think. Alright, so now. Pull up some stuff. Very nice. Now you know what I'm doing, what I'm all about. Yes, Master Yoda, this is all fine and good. Please be good. Okay. This is great, Master Yoda, but what do picking flowers have to do with being a Jedi?
Nothing. There's just weeds I need to get rid of.
Alright, so that's those. Do I have to really do the... Oh, no. Wow, look at that. Oh, hey, look at this. Very nice. Now I can build things. Oh, with the Force I build. Oh, huh. I understand. And then...
With Force you build.
So I guess I do have to pick all these. Oh, no. Hey, come back to me. Thank you. Hey, get the bats. Cool. And then, oh, one more. Oh, I pushed R2 out. I'm sorry, R2. And then, oh, one more. And then, come on. Build it on over. Excellent.
Impatient you are.
Now what? Oh, yep. Come on.
Oh.
Yeah. We did it. Now you must stand on one finger. Now you must... What is this all about? Now, this is R2 though. We have to somehow get R2 up here. Come here, R2. Nope, dang it. Interesting. Okay, I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna put that one like that. That one like that. No, nope. I have to put this one down, then that one down, then become R2, and then I can fly across them. That's how we're going to do it. Okay. I got it. Okay, so this one goes down all the way. And then this one goes down. Come, R2. R2, hang out there. Yep, you're going to go up. And then... You're gonna fly right on top. Ho-ho! And then you're gonna grow up big and strong. Come on, mushroom. Magic mushroom. And then fly Awesome, we did it. Yeah, best puzzle solver in the whole world. Hey, and in we go. Ah, he's learning things. He's like, yes, I'm a Jedi.
Oh, Jedi you are not yet,
Do you want to come walk on me? No, you're fine. I have to, here we go. Oh, what is this, John Deere tractor? That is for real a John Deere tractor. For real. Why do we have a John Deere tractor? And do we need it? That's the weirdest thing ever.
Oh, nope.
Okay, maybe I needed that for a reason. Oh, yeah. Huh. Yeah, this is for real, this is something. This is trying to be something. Can I drive it? Can I drive it through the water? Nope, that's bad. Okay, I'm sorry. Wonder what we could do with this. I'm having a bad time. Okay, no, wrong way. Alright, let's see. Is this for real to do something with? Or are we just... Like, why... Why would I need this here? What's going on? I don't understand that one bit. Huh. Oh, I did it. I don't know how, but I did it. Is R2 coming? Hey, R2, you coming? I have no idea how that happened. Oh, wait. I know I'm going to pay for that, but is that stick glowing? Oh, Pecker. Okay, forget it. No, but is that stick glowing? It might be. But I can't... What, I can't use the Force now? Nope, because I've got that. Oh, for real, what is up? Dude, they're trying so hard. What have I done to myself? Oh, yeah, that's if I... Alright, hold up. Use the Force. Break it apart. Yeah. Well, forget them. I did it. Without you.
Oh, you must go into the hole. It's scary. Shows your nightmare. Worst nightmare.
Oh, and my nightmare apparently is bats. So, dude, those bats are awful. And, yep. Oh. Yep. Oh, don't kill Master Yoda. You'll have a very bad time. Oh. sorry about that there, Master Yoda. This is a journey that only I must apparently go on. That was pretty funny. Alright, what do we got up here? Hey, Yoda, R2, you up here? Just us Jedi's apparently. Oh. No, that was terrible. You're such a bad player. There we go. Oh man, this is like,
he floats through the air with the greatest of ease.
Okay, can't do anything with that because it's not force-based. But I can do something with this. Oh no! Oh, I must defeat! Oh, can I not do that thing? Yeah, I can. I'm defeating you. Oh, Pecker. Okay, he's up there now. Don't touch me for a minute. I'm doing something. There we go. Alright, now you can mess with me. And... what do we do here? Power up. I get on this one. And together we do it. Yep, and... Yo 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 y Oh, he's over there now. Oh, man. Dang it. All right, we can do this. What is this thing? Not what I need. Not the droids I'm looking for. Huh, what could it be? Oh, I guess I can... Oh, no, no. Let's put that one first. And then this guy. Oh, nope. Not exactly what I was looking for. Oh, I guess that'll work. Maybe. No. Nope, not quite. Oh, that's a thing. Okay, hey, here we go. Ooh. You ever heard of 3D games? You ever heard of depth perception? Maybe I should play with both eyes. Oh, bam, down he goes. Where are you gonna head to, pal? Oh, man. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Defeat my worst enemy. I did it. I defeated my worst nightmare. Let's go. All right. And now what? And now?
There is nothing left for you. You are a Jedi.
Oh, no, no, no. Stupid. If only I could manage the bat somehow. Then everything would be okay. How many of these do we have to destroy? There we go. Open ourselves up, make a nice little bridge for our friend R2. Thank you. You hear that noise? Scary noise going on? Get the heart. Okay. Alright, I am going to... No, no. Dang it, man. Still they got me. Oh, that's for R2. Oh, look at me. Yeah? Oh. Oh, man. There's so many of them. Oh, get the hearts. Get the hearts. Okay, good. What do we got? Oh, bats all around. What am... Is this Batman? Am I playing Batman? Okay. Oh, that was good. That was good. Almost got all my stuff back. Nope. Oh, it was epic. That was epic. Yes. Dang it. They're so fast. Alright, what do we do here? Whoa, that was pretty good. Anything? We need to do something. There's something right there. Aha! A washing machine. What in the world was that about? Now can I make something? Nope. It was just a washing machine. Why was there a washing machine in there? Okay, I can't use the force yet. I have to do something. Wonder what I use. Aha! Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Yoda? I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10.
7 you are thinking.
How did he know? Okay, we're gonna push this guy down. I wonder what I need this for. Oh, heck! Ooh! Oh! 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 It looks like it's gonna be some kind of access terminal. Yes, indeedy. Very cool. And of course, it's an R2 thing.
Wow!
Wow! Okay, young Jedi, now it's your turn. You must. Oh, baby. Oh, that's right. He's like, oh, I can't do it. I suck too much at this. It is impossible, Master.
You have not learned what you were supposed to learn.
Hey, he can't do it either? No, there he goes. He just had to hold it up a little longer. Oh, maybe Luke could have done that too. Why is Yoda so blurry? Thank you for everything, Yoga. You've taught me the ways. It's Ghost Obi-Wan.
I don't know about that.
See you later!
And he flies back to help save people and do good things as a Jedi. Okay, we got Luke Skywalker as the pilot. Luke Skywalker in Dagobah. And that's it. True Jedi? So close. All right, fellas. And I'm going to go to the cantina. Woo! That is going to do it for me for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure and leave a like. Helps me out so very, very much.
And until next time, you will.
How would I do that?
Care to take. Hair you must brush. Mm-hmm. See you when I see you, I will. Peace.